Landed this way today. I have the pleasure of painting these lovely little cottage gardens not far from Summercoats in Lincolnshire. Absolutely beautiful. I've seen them for many years now, but actually asked permission to paint this time, so having just been prison shooting for a few hours, got up at 3 o'clock this morning, and it's now 10 o'clock, I've got 20 pigeons, and it's time to have a go at some of these flowers here. So I'll have a walk around first and just have a look at the compositions and see what's available. It's going to be quite hard, I think, to choose just one composition. Just so much glorious colour in these well-established gardens. Small but superb, as you see. Even something as lovely as this with the light going through it. Greenhouse is well on here, 5 foot high tomato plants. We're really spoiled for choice, there are so many compositions here. I could do 8 or 9 paintings easily. Beautiful yellow lilies. And a lovely rose arch here at the front. Hop here, behave. Little corner of Lincolnshire. Looks like a tropical garden. It's absolutely gorgeous, isn't it? Wonderful. Absolutely glorious. Sunshine through all these beautiful flowers. So much, it's so hard to choose the final view. I think I'm going to plump for this view and sit down and paint. Well, how does the setup get any better than this then? It's absolutely gorgeous here today. And I've primed my canvas with a sap green, so I've already got a nice base coat there. Hopefully I won't have to put guides into it. I might have to put some pegs out just to supplement it and bring it forward, but we'll see how it goes first of all. I've got my acrylic paints down here, my brushes on the side. I should be able to reach the paints from around. This composition is so complicated, I may well use the a brush and some light paint rather than a pencil, and use the viewfinder of the camera to actually get the composition I want, because I've already found it and I do want it to be pretty accurate to the shapes that I've enjoyed here. So I'm going to take a small fill, but just map out with a light colour. what I'm going to do first is just establish what colours are where. I'll know where I am then, because there's just so much going on, it's almost impossible. there we go. Let's have a look at that. And there we go. Very complicated scene. Built up in the jigsaw method again.
It's
a beautiful garden. Thank you ever so much for letting me come.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Oh, I have to come next year again.
Yeah, you'll come when you like.
No, it's lovely. I have to do you a small one for yourself.
Are you going to put that in an exhibition then?
It will go in at some stage, I'm sure. Yeah, I don't know.